4 second difference. Bryant a three. Good! Kobe a three! Timeout, Spurs. It was with 27 seconds last night that he hit the three. First, the Duncan basket.
No, Tim Duncan certainly did lose control. This is good defense, but gets the bounce in his own building. And how about that man that Van Gundy says the last 4 minutes? Are you kidding me? Knocks down the long ball, giving his team the 2-point lead.
And doing the Sam Cassell jog back.